So yeah, thanks for coming to the live show. There's so much good stuff. Yeah, you can clap at that if you want. I don't know why. But because the news wants to keep you, you know, you can get all your entertainment needs at home, and they want to keep you home. They want to keep you scared. If you watch MSNBC and Fox, you're like, oh, we're at war right now? I didn't even know. And then you turn the TV off, go outside, and you're like, oh, we're at peace. What's going on here? They want to keep you hooked on that because there's pretty good things going on outside. And because they're like, oh, the world's so bad. It's gotten so bad. It's gotten so violent. The world never got violent. There is no got. You know, the world's been violent since the beginning. Cain killed Abel, man. Cain killed Abel. The third person on the planet killed the fourth person. We weren't even able to make it to three people before somebody was... At one time, a third of the people on the planet were murderers, guys. Like, a third of the people in the hood aren't murderers. A third of the people who own guns aren't murderers. A third of the people in jail aren't even murderers. San Quentin, Folsom Prison, and Alcatraz are safer than the Book of Genesis. You thought Compton and Baghdad were tough? Try downtown Eden after the sun goes down, right? There was murder and violence at Person 3. One couple had two boys who had the world to themselves, and one of them was claiming this town ain't big enough for the two of us, man. Cain killed 25% of the world's population. That's more than Stalin, Hitler, Idi Amin, Pol Pot, King Herod, Genghis Khan, the English, Manifest Destiny, typhoid, cancer, AIDS, cooties, all combined. Cain killed a third of the people he knew. He knew three people. He killed one of them. If you knew Cain, you had a 66 2/3% chance of survival. There's no such thing as the good old days. There's no perfect time to be alive. There was like one good day. It was half a day. Adam and Eve were naked, alone, in an oasis. Lunchtime came. People got hungry. Apples were eaten. Boom, Detroit. Thank you guys so much. Have a great rest of your evening. Thank you. Cheers. Yeah.